What I'm about to tell you is probably going to be the first time you ever heard it or realized it. Maybe you just didn't think of it. I know for at least 25 years of my life, I had no clue. And when I discovered what I'm about to share with you, it changed everything for me forever. Literally. Ever wonder why you are struggling with fatigue, blood pressure, sugar levels, diabetes, colon cancer, brain fog, focus and attention, mood swings, anxiety, depression, constipation, irritable bowel syndrome? Most people have up to 20 pounds of waste and toxins sitting in their colon and intestines, and it is building up over time. To the point where you ever wonder, how is it that I can go 30, 40 years of my life feeling absolutely amazing and all of a sudden my life is just, boom, changed within a blink of an eye? That is the compounding effect of the waste and toxins over the years. And see, most people don't go to the bathroom on the regular. So most people have up to 8 meals sitting in their gut at any given moment. But you just don't know the difference because it's what you're used to since being a child. And so when I heard about this Te Divina detox tea and started to flush my body out, a lot changed for me because not only did I feel lighter, sleep better, have more energy, but things that I have been struggling with, like polycystic ovarian syndrome, the symptoms started to go away. I also noticed that I didn't have any more allergy symptoms in terms of animal hair or pollen from outside. I wasn't doing all the sneezing and such. Come springtime when it's allergy season, I get full fast because my body can experience the food I'm eating and it's not being consumed by the waste. You ever think about like when you eat and then you're hungry again shortly after? That's because your body didn't really get the nutrition from the food that it needed because the waste and toxins absorbed it. So as you detox with the Te Divina detox tea, you'll notice that you are able to actually experience the food you eat. Customers began coming back to me and, you know, sharing stories with me just about how their blood pressure and sugar levels changed. Let me tell you, detoxing is the thing to do so that you can change how your body responds to you. When you clean out the waste and toxins that's built up in your system, you can reduce your chances of any common sicknesses that most people normally deal with. Okay? And so if you only just drink this Te Divina detox tea just for literally 1 month, you will begin to feel a difference in how you operate. You'll crave less. You'll drink more water just because your body begins to crave water. It'll reject sugar. You'll notice that you sleep better. You'll notice that your mental clarity is better. Your skin will begin to clear up. So many things happen because of the medicinal herbs and mushrooms in the Te Divina detox tea. And so it's the best kept secret. It's the thing that most people don't realize that they need, but they do. Te Divina detox tea is made up of 12 different medicinal herbs and mushrooms. And each one serves a function in the body and do something different for your system. One pack makes a gallon. 1 gallon lasts for 6 days. You drink 2 8-ounce cups a day. This is just simply you drinking a small cup of tea with your breakfast and your lunch or your lunch and your dinner. This tea is designed for men, women, and children. Anyone over the age of 5 months can consume the Te Divina detox tea. It has no senna leaf in it and no caffeine. It's completely herbal. So when you think about what options you have to detox, this isn't like the average 7-day detox. Because of how natural it is something that you can keep around in your life and use as much as you want to. Now, everybody's experience is different because it really goes by what's going on inside of your body. That first week or two, you may find yourself visiting the bathroom more frequently. Or you could find that you may go to the bathroom one huge time in those first couple of days. So I would say use it continually to allow it to take its course in your body and get the waste out, and then begin to heal and restore your body so that your body can naturally heal and protect itself. While doing any detox, you always want to drink plenty of water. So my suggestion is to drink as close to 1 gallon as you can possibly get. I like to measure it by the bottles, the 16 ounce bottles, and I'd say 6 to 8 of those 16 ounce bottles. Go ahead and get you your month's supply today.